the only Fools and Horses musical is based on a famous TV show.
The show was a comedy on BBC One that began in 1981. It was voted Britain's best sitcom in a 2004 poll.
See, nowadays, these modern Eurobirds, they go for the more mature men who've made it in life.
Yeah? Is that why we're having no luck?
I haven't started yet. Just building myself up to it.
Yeah, well, you better hurry up. It'll be closing time soon.
All right. Winner here, Tree. All right, play it nice and cool, son. Nice and cool, you know what I mean?
The only Fools and Horses musical began in 2019.
The show was performed at the Theatre Royal Haymarket in London for 4 years. The cast included Paul Whitehouse as Grandad, Tom Bennett as Delboy, and Ryan Hutton as Rodney.
We asked some questions to Ryan. He sent back these answers.
Hello everybody at Orchard Hill College. My name is Ryan Hutton. I'm here to answer your questions. Question number one, my favorite acting role. Favourite acting role is a really easy one. It is Rodney Trotter in the West End musical Only Fools and Horses. I think that maybe some of you have seen that before in the classroom, but it was my favourite acting role because it was my first big role that I've ever done, and it was in a musical, so there was singing, there was dancing, and I did it for almost 3 years. So that was definitely my favourite acting role so far. Question number two, is it hard playing different characters? Yes and no. It's mostly fun. Being an actor is joyous because we get to be able to play all these different people. It's like when you're at school and you're running around in the playground playing cops and robbers or pretending to be in the army or pretending to be different footballers. That's the joy of doing what we do, because ultimately it is just about having fun and pretending to be somebody else. So it is difficult, but the most important thing is trying to find what that character wants. That's the key to it. Question number three. Favourite song in the musical, my favourite song in the musical, and I won't say one that I sung, was probably the opening theme tune, Hooky Street. So it was my favourite for many reasons. It was the song that was on the TV show when I used to watch that. That was the best thing ever, because you'd hear that theme tune and then everyone would run into the rooms knowing that that program was on. And it was the first time in the show where everybody was on stage, all the different characters. You had Rodney, you had Delboy, Trigger, and everyone's together singing that one song to the audience, and it is an amazing feeling. Question number four, did I like the TV program? So I don't know whether many of you know this, but Only Fools and Horses was an incredibly famous TV program that ran for many years. And it was a sort of program that everyone would come together and watch as a family. And it was on a Christmas time, and you put it on after you had your Christmas dinner. And to be honest, you'd watch it every week. So I absolutely adored it. It reminds me of special memories with my family, and it was incredibly funny and heartwarming. So yes, I absolutely loved the TV program. My dream role. This is a really hard question. I wonder what all your dream roles would be. So Maybe for a moment you could think about what you would like to do if you were an actor. I think maybe a lot of you would think about Marvel films and stuff like that. Maybe a world where Rodney Trotter was a superhero would be my dream role. You could have Rodney in the Marvel film, stood next to, I don't know, Spider-Man or something. That'd be quite cool. Other than that, there's a million dream roles, to be honest. As long as I can tell a story and have fun whilst doing so, then that's enough for me. Anyway, thank you very much for your questions. I hope that's helped. Have a lovely day at school, work hard, and I'll see you all soon. Bye.
There were some great songs in the show.
One of the best songs was called Lovely Day. Here's what it sounded like.
And the sunlight hurts my eye. Then something without warning love bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
The show's finished, it's rest day and run, but it will be touring the UK soon.